Ivan, so what's on...
Best white wine for barbecue.
What's on the menu today?
Today we have melanzane and zucchini, grilled zucchini on the barbecue, and a good glass of Pinot Grigio.
Una nuda Pinot Grigio.
Yes, of course. And then we have all meat. Because we are working hard during harvest, so we need a lot of meat.
There you go.
A lot of energy.